have hurt himself in the process of hitting one of the best shots of the tournament, given the circumstances. Down, but not out. What a dig that was.
Such good defense.
Believe that.
Incredible, what happened here?
Check this out. I mean, that's unbelievable, Chris.
Oh, brilliant. Control on the stretch there was outstanding.
So good at the end of his range there. Not only just to get the ball back in play, but it's the quality of the shot here. Look at that dip.
Del Potro by surprise.
Oh, yes! Incredible from Novak Djokovic. Couldn't have played the drop shot much better, really, since he passed, but it's just showing.
Winning that point.
Yes, 99 out of the top 100. This would have sufficed, but of course not. From Djokovic, and no surprise there that it's Wawrinka.
It's jaw-dropping stuff. In particular, I thought Ferrer had done enough there.